Okay, so this is a standard old CECHH01 North America retail. I believe it's DIA 001 motherboard. So it is running system software V3.60. And, what are these two options? App home, install package files. Why don't we just go ahead and install a package? And prove that it is actually 3.60. There it is. Online saving, right there. Now let's fire up our homebrew. OMG, 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 we are running our own homebrew on firmware 3.60. Wow, it's Jailbroken. Amazing.